for such a lovely performance. Now I call our alumni of MBA batch 1820, Ms. Afsha Khan, to express her feelings on Teachers' Day.
Thank you, Tanu. Am I audible? Hello?
Yes, yes, you're audible.
Okay. So I'm really glad that I'm meeting all of you virtually on this auspicious day. And I would like to thank all the teachers across the globe. A very happy Teachers' Day. It will take me, you know, lives to thank everyone individually. So I just addressing the platform of ICFAI, I have written few lines for all my faculty members just to make it a little bit of fun. And I would like to share it with you. But before sharing that, I really want to thank our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Sir, Registrar, Sir, all the faculty members at ICFAI and the staff members for making my journey at ICFAI a really memorable one. So let's get started with what I've written. I hope you all enjoy. Class ke vagt, wo bahar kisi ko nahi dekh sakti thi bhagte. Rumna ma'am, discipline ka taaj hum aapko hai pehnate. Corporate world ki zindagi ki, jo dilate the ehsaas. Thank you, Barik sir, for your wonderful class. Nabad ki internship yun hi nahi hoti paar, agar saath na dete mera Dr. Sudipto Majumdar. Last moment mein, chutkiyon mein karte hain kaam asaan. Sumit sir, aap hai corporate cell ki jaan. Jinki class bunk karne se bacche jaate the dar, the very charismatic Vidhanish sir. Real world example se karte the class ko ease, Manish sir, aapke question paper dekke bacche ho jaate the please. Jinki padhai mein hai dam, jinka swag nahi hai kam, you will always be remembered Dr. Gautam. Kisi bhi function ki leti thi jo responsibility, Shweta ma'am, you are filled with serenity. Exam se pehle economics ke syllabus ho jate the complete, dear Pallavi ma'am, you are difficult to beat. Finance padhane ki technique jinki hai kamal, he is none other than Dr. Vishal. Finance padhne mein sab bacche ko hota tha fear, but Pritha ma'am, your teaching made it all clear. Jinke liye ab Hindi bolna nahi hai bhar, wo hai hamare Dr. Rajkumar. So thank you, and I would just like to end by saying that I'm really obliged to all the teachers, not for today, but for my entire life, and I really owe to all of you. A happy Teachers' Day to all of you once again.